Warning, distributing this game I'll EXP. Team Muramasa. East America.
Stranger of Sword City.
On the Vita, lots of Vita games. Suddenly. I don't actually own that many Vita games, like four. First things first. Type B. How do I know which? Oh. Change the behavior of pushing the left stick down. Visuals apply. There we go. Yeah, the anime style. I mean, they're both anime, but one's like serious anime and the other's like anime. This game is a work of fiction. Any resemblance to real persons, locations, or events is coincidental. I could have saved it, but I didn't save it. So this game is also on Xbox. God, man. So is even the intro different? I guess so. Cause this isn't the default style. But, yeah, it was on 360 PC. And then, when it got made for Vita and X-Bone, that's when we got it. And the X-Bone one came out sooner because it was digital only. But, I got me a physical copy of Vita. Which is weird to see a game like this on PC in Japan. I don't know if I can find a version of that. I'd love to see how it looks. It's probably the same. How do I use my sticks? Or my sticks? A touchpad. I can't seem to use it. I don't think, well, it doesn't have back touchpad support. You are prodded by a dull pain and start to regain consciousness. You finally open your eyes and see ruins drowned by sand. Noise and the force of impact still echo through your head. There must have been a crash. Your body hurts, but miraculously, you aren't fatally wounded. When you realize you're safe, your attention turns to the cold. You search for something warm to wear, and you find an old box. You don't even care about the mold, you wrap the cloth around yourself. It's not a good look, but you don't have the time to care. Please select your game difficulty. Varun Ar Non Adimul? I'm gonna go with normal. Wait, what? Character creation. Wait, I didn't know you could. What? And like, I can still use like the super serious art style too. This is not what I was expecting. This does not affect gameplay. Of course it doesn't. We've got four pages. So, where's the girl on the cover? Oh, this is some weird third art style, I think. Okay, we got Ninja Girl, we got Cleopatra, got some elf, got Night Lady, got Sorcerer Girl, got Night Dude, got Samurai Girl, got Ninja Demon, Thief Elf, Little Dog Person, Evil Sorcerer, Nobunaga, Yoshitsune. Oh man, ninja. I don't know. Like, I can't just pick a character based on the looks. Because they all look cool, even this guy. God. Were there palette swaps? I didn't notice. I don't think there were. God, I have one job, and I still can't do it. I'll be, man, so hard. But I mean, on the bright side, you get to spend time. I missed you somehow. Looking at the wonderful character art. I thought I had chosen internally, but I can't find them. Was it them? No. It's you. I'll be this one. Wait, what if I picked male? Wait! But I can be a 10-year-old. Maximum life points and maximum will change according to age. Or I could be 99 years old. So I can either have a lot of life with little experience. I'll be... Ooh. I don't want to be 40. I'll be 20. Oh, whoops. Shit. Human. Wait, what? I don't understand. The main character's race is set to human. But... Hold on. Okay, what if I pick something else? Okay. Guess not. 20. Chosen one. Take... Life points will not decrease. I don't seem to have a choice. Bonus points. Oh! Shit. physical powers. I don't know, 9 seems pretty high to start off with. Light magic and MP. Defense and HP, so yeah. Fighter, Knight, Samurai, I'll be a Ranger, I guess. Sure, I'm fine with that. Oh, here we go. Name. Ooh, Hoshu. Yep. Hoshi. Nickname. If that's the case. Do 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 do. Alright, is this okay? No, it is okay. Let's went through all that. Oh man. This is 3D. A really bad 2D. How long has it been? She roams around the sandy ruins alone. But then you notice something echoing behind you. You turn around and see an elderly man that you don't recognize. The elderly is scared, as if he's staring at a beast. Where are we? Oh. I don't know, man. I don't know you that well. You could be like out to get me too, man. I don't know. I won't do you any wrong. The elderly disappeared. Display the help dialogue with the start button. You can see help controls, descriptions, and return to title. Help dialogue can be opened during battle and almost any other time. Investigating. Nothing special happened. There's a door. Okay, yeah. This is very, okay. Oh, jeez! Oh, whoa. Hold on, I'm not comfortable making these choices. Oh, I guess I am. Man, where am I even? Okay, well, we're coming. Oh, that's a dead end. Ooh, found a dead guy. An armored corpse lies here. This might be useful. Bag full of items. Received 3 potions. Doors closed by device. Alright. Whoa! Did I touch that? Did I touch something? Am I out? Where am I? A piercing breeze blows through, leaving clouds of dust. In the distance, under the starry sky, machines rust like skeletons.
いほうから降った春神の歌詞大いなるものが神の座を脅かしたことがございました。桑立は失敗に終わったものの集められた力は爪痕を残しこうして 世界に入った風穴として違法に通じておるのでございます。最もっとも悪いことばかりではございません。こうしていろいろなものが降ってくれば貧しい者たちには恵みとなりますし。
You're laughing like someone I shouldn't trust. It's pretty evil. That or you're insane. No. Oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, God. As the elder raised his voice, a snake monster appeared. Suddenly, a giant wyvern appeared. Whoa, wait a minute. Yeah, sure, okay. Without warning, a triumphant voice comes from behind the old man. Giant wyvern's neck makes a wet slicing sound and splits. The girl who slew the wyvern yells to Hoshi, drenched in blood. Enemy encountered. I only have 31 HP. Fight the TV snake or the Hydra? I'll fight the TV snake. Oh. No, you can fight the Hydra. Well, you will begin the battle. Is this okay? Hydra defended. Hydra is hesitating. Ryu? Is that your name? Jeez. You use your skills on this thing, and then I'm gonna use a potion on myself. Shit, I'm not gonna survive. Damn it. Items. Well, I died. Yeah, Pete. Yeah. No, she's poisoned. Whatever will I do? It can't be that long now. Unless this game's just brutal and hard. In which case, I've already messed up, probably. Come on, Rui. Or Ryu. Fight through the poison. And he gained any experience because I died. Man, what the elder's voice fades away somewhere beyond the dust cloud. I died. The girl with the sword kneels down beside us and presses a shiny feather right against the chest. She regains consciousness. Man, I didn't know what to expect from Stranger of Sword City, or what that title meant. I just thought we were like a wandering person going to Sword City. No, Stranger is like a title. We're all strangers. You introduce yourself.
また魔物を連れて戻ってきたらまずいし。
There's like ruined castles, but also trains and planes in the background. Do we actually have to go there? Shit, we do. Oh, here we go. Item. Use. Potion. West of us. What? Oh! Yeah! Oh, I should probably have healed you. Okay. Level 13 goblins! Yeah, XP. I got pretty object. I don't know what that is. Oh. Damn it. Don't laugh and patronize me. God, now I'm curious how this would look in, like, the regular art. Cause, like, she doesn't look like she smiles much. Wait. I wanted to see if I could, like, change the art mid-game. Stranger's badge. Hey! Identify. Equipment. War sling. Underwear? Accessories. Options. Ah, I can change. Oh, look, she's smiling. I can just change it mid game. Okay. Investigating. Nothing's happening. The exit is up north. Focus on getting out. You said it was west. Oh, there it is. You can see the road covered in sand spanning to the horizon. This is the edge of the ruins.
まちへ通じる道。外に出てしまえばもう安全よ。まさか、こんなところに決闘士が。
Lineage type. I don't think I want to get hit by its penis. Its penis tongue. Shit, there's more of them. God, there's more of them. There is a repeat button I should probably use. Ooh, okay. Jesus! Okay. Do you have any more of those feathers? No? Alright. God! Took forever to die. God, that was 1,000 XP and I didn't get it because I died. Then raises her face to look at Oshi. Look at us. Reach for the blood crystal. And suddenly, it settles into our hands as if it was sucked in.
これを扱えるのはごく一部の異邦人だけ。こっちの人たちは選ばれし者なんて呼ぶぐらい。でしょ?でしょ?行きましょう。この先は私が案内する。あなたの来訪を歓迎すれば、ようこそ、剣の道、エスカリオン。
Perform an identification and cleanse. Oh man. Oh Jesus, short plus 2. Sells high. Okay. Stranger base. Party. Warsling. Oh yeah, I am an archer. Ah. Low, light blade. 16 times 2, 17 times 1. Jesus, 31. I don't have any underwear. Oh, I can't give you anything? High leather undies. Oh. Oh, we don't have underwear. Ooh. Alright. Ooh. Display current enemies. Oh. Okay. Lower division, upper division, slums. Stranger base. Let's just go there. Mo metal. Stranger's Guild. I don't know, she seems like she could take care of herself. Like me, who kept dying. Is she now? Oh, the MO of MO metal, mausoleum of metal. Oh, you flatter yourself. I'll try not to be unreasonable. Can I have a Coke, you bitch? Got it by you. We walk on a tour of the fortress. The reach of Starlit Garden and exit into a hall. They reach a Starlit Garden and exit into a hall surrounding it. It's connected to the base, shop, and leader's room. Just then, someone spots Ryu and calls to her. He ran off, and it was just chaos around here. Something came up. Migumi? Yeah. So there are cat people as well. Interesting.
Ah, ずんぐりむっくりでヒゲモジャのドワーフって連中もいた。
ドワーフス。
あの種族は特に気難しいから気をつけた方がいいわよ。もうそうやって偏見を吹き込まないで。何が偏見のもんかね。種族の特徴を把握するのは大事だよ。後で居住区にも来てちょうだい。そっちでも話すことがあるからね。それじゃお待ちしてますよ。
Well, here's where I'll leave you. You can look around the guild or take a rest somewhere. I'll be in the leader's room, so come by later. We have a lot to talk about, like our duties as strangers. Base, leader room, shop, leave, system. Oh. I think this is great.Saw just about everything. Just about. Oh. Base. Leader's room. Shop? Inside the enormous building is a large space with beds lined up.This is Sword City, it isn't just for that. You can revive when you die or recover your life points. Normal's free, but it does take time. Instant recovers right away, but it costs you a lot.To prepare a substitute so you can heal whenever you like. Edit party. Wait, so what's this?Can I just buy another app? Remove PT. Oh, I can. Okay. Do they cost? What are you? Oh, you're a fighter. Ashibi. I can add as many people as I want.I don't know. Who's this guy? Hideo? Cleric. Ooh. Wizard, and you're the knight. Oh, whoops. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I can have up to, like, what is that, six people? Yeah, okay. But, Stranger of Sword City. Come back soon.